Adolf Hitler. More like zombie Hitler. Oh my gosh. I really hate Adolf Hitler. He started World War II by invading Poland. And I can tell he had a weird mustache. Because his mustache is a square. He did die before World War II, and just like FDR, he died 60 years, 6 decades just before I was born. Adolf Hitler was a German politician who was the leader of the Nazi Party, Chancellor of Germany from 33 to 45, and further of Nazi Germany from 34 to 45. He was born on April 20th, 1889 in Austria, died on April 30th, 45 in Germany. Yeah, he was almost 6 foot tall. He was likely 71 inches tall. Well, right now, I am 61 inches tall. So I'm 3 inches smaller than the fourth president, which is the smallest president of the United States, Madison. Yep, I really hated Hitler. He had started World War II by invading Poland, like I said. And yes, he ruled Nazi Germany. Like, people in the Nazi Germany wants to kill many people. Thank God, I'm so happy he's finally dead. Yeah. Hitler died 10 days after his 56th birthday. Yeah, because on April 30th, it was marked the 73rd anniversary of Hitler's death. April 12th, which is my birthday, it was marked FDR dead 73 years. Just like, how long did it hold the record for Bush's marriage? In 33, Hitler was appointed as Chancellor of Germany by the President of the Weimar Republic, Paul von Hindenburg, on January 30th, 33. Yeah, Berlin was being invaded and destroyed by the Red Army. Yeah, well, thank God FDR didn't get to end the Second World War because he died before World War II. And yeah, Truman had to do that because FDR was dead and Truman became the president, the 33rd president of the United States. And you know who is even worse than Hitler? Joseph Stalin. I really hate Joseph Stalin even more. He is way worse than Hitler. He was a Soviet revolutionary politician of Georgian nationality, governing the Soviet Union. Yeah, he was the leader of the Soviet Union. He was governing the Soviet Union. And did you know that he killed more people than Hitler did? Meaning the Soviet Union was worse than Nazi Germany. By sending a lot of troops. Yep, that means everybody in the United States, Europe, and Asia really hate Hitler and Stalin. They were one of the worst people ever. Thank God they're finally dead forever. Yep, he didn't get to go to his 75th birthday, cause Stalin is a loser. Both Hitler and Stalin are losers. They were the leaders of World War II. Yes, Stalin died in 53 after serving a stroke. In 41, he insulated the Union of the Soviet Soviet Republic, was really collected it to control his politicians. Yeah, so Stalin was born before 1879 arrived. Thank God, they were both really, really bad. I'm so happy they're finally dead. Joseph Stalin. More like Joseph Fatlin. That would be pretty funny. Anyway, that's all I have to say for the video. I hate Hitler and Stalin because they're in hell. Anyway, that's all I have to say. Thank you all so much for watching this. And I'll see you in the next video tomorrow. So, bye.